Hardly illogical. In my... Fuck. Okay. Yeah. Hey, what's going on? Well, I was gonna have breakfast, but that's not happening now, so I'm heading to the shop. What's the favor? I'll let me talking. Oh, come on, man, I got plans later. Oh, fuck, fine, okay, I'll do it. Alright. Talk to you soon. Bye. Fuck.
Danny, I'm heading over to Staten Island. Where the hell is Lace at?
He's helping deliver a baby at a Taco Palace.
Alright, well, next time you see him, tell his ass he's staying late on Tuesday. Motherfucker has been sitting on his ass for too long.
Hey, don't tell me, tell him. It takes a while to deliver a baby.
Listen, just do what I tell you, would you?
Hey there, baby. How you doing on a fine day like this?
How are you?
Just a fly in the ointment, a monkey in the wrench, a pain in the ass.
Did you just quote Die Hard to me?
Yippee-ki-yay.
Motherfucker, I'm never stopping in this town again.
This is the mother.
Where's the baby?
Oh, he's just inside picking something out.
What? Get back to work.
You're late. On my earlier to tomorrow shift. Perspective, Danny boy. Perspective. Why can't you ever be serious, man? I don't know, man. Childhood trauma. Did it rain this morning?
Would you shut up, look, we have a shit ton of work to do today. It would really help if you could just put in some effort, at least this one time.
Why? For a boss that doesn't even care enough to be here himself?
Well, that's besides the point. Look, the inspector's gonna be coming, we got a shit ton of work to do today.
So you're telling me you're okay with being here till God knows fucking when? Man, you don't have a life to get back to, do you, man?
Yeah, but I'd like to pay for my apartment and car, you know, adult stuff.
Screw that! I say, if fucking Sal wants this shit done himself, then you know what? He should be here running his own business instead of being in Staten Island. And why is he in Staten Island anyways, man? Is he a tanning booth salesman now?
So, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? So what are we supposed to do? Fuck over Sal because he's banging some Italian stallion and close up the shop?
Jesus. Why not? I mean, he did it to us. He left us. So I say, why don't we just ditch this whole town altogether?
What?
I hear Red Bank's got a pretty nice place down there. You and Ronnie can get a nice place, and just think, I can get a place of my own, man.
Stop drinking your shit onto me, man. It's giving me, like, anxiety.
Hey, man, if you don't want to come with me, that's on you. But I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Seriously, gonna leave me here by myself.
You know what, man? Don't project your shit on me, but I'm not gonna stay on this sinking ship forever.
Please. Please, this isn't the fucking Titanic here. Please!
Hey babe, brought you some food since Shit had room to breakfast this morning.
Thank you.
Where's Lace?
He ditched me some on my own.
Is that guy ever gonna grow up?
Here I am asking the same questions.
Well, at some point it stops being your concern.
What am I supposed to do? Best friend since kindergarten, I can't just ditch the poor guy.
But he ditches you all the time. Christ, you work this job by yourself most days and for what? Why don't you go back to school or do something meaningful with your life?
How does this become about school?
Because I want you to work hard for something better. Instead, you wallow away in this fucking shop.
What the hell? I work hard because that's what I know how to do. I've gotten comfortable with, I guess.
And how long will that comfort last if you keep beating your body up like this?
It's not easy to walk away from what you know, Ronnie.
So what? Are you not even gonna try?
Jack. Look what we got here, Larry. Two kiddos.
Two wolves.
You shall weed, right?
Oh, depends on who's asking. Either of you two cops?
Are we like old enough to be cops?
You ever heard of 21 Jump Street? How much you want?
$10.
35, little man. That was pretty good, right? We got some money.
Oh man, you're selling that shit again, the kids, dude?
Hey, we were those kids once too. Besides, me and Larry better like to consider us paying it forward.
I guess you're right. Here, let me get half.
Alright, man, but look, we can't be doing this shit out in public, so we're gonna have to go somewhere else.
Alright, fine, let's go.
And we're moving on up to the east side. Yes, he likes to in the sky.
You know, my dad was telling me about this job fair in Scranton.
In Scranton?
Yeah. Why, what's the problem?
Well, don't you think that's a little far?
I mean, I guess so. But if you think about it, it's only a 2-hour drive.
You want me to drive 2 hours a day for work?
No, I was hoping you'd stay with me.
Stay with you?
I mean, yeah. If I'm gonna be so far away, I'd want you to be there with me.
Oh, God. What is it between you and Lace?
What?
He asked me to leave town with him, too. It's like today was designated Bother Danny about moving away day, and everybody's marked their calendars but me.
Well, can you actually tell me you're happy here?
What if I am? Am I not allowed to be content with my life?
Yo, Danny!
Yo, Carlos, up here!
I'm taking a few bags of this thin set. Sal's dumbass on the counter, so now we don't have no towel to lay in Sayreville.
Wow, Sal fucked something up. Big surprise.
I just need the cement, not the commentary, asshole.
You know what the scent set is, do you? Fuck, can't you see I'm with my girlfriend here?
Oh shit, hey Ronnie.
Hey Carlos, how are the kids?
Still kids, so terrible. I try to lock myself in the shed sometimes, but the little fuckers know how to pick locks now.
Besides, you'll be living in a dorm. How can we even pull that off?
I don't know, but I know that we can. Just think of it. You, me, starting fresh in a brand new place, just us.
Okay, fine. I will go to the job fair.
But I can't promise I'll find anything.
That's fine. I just want to see you put yourself out there again. Pack what you need. Clothes, shampoo, toothbrush.
Oh, I don't need a toothbrush.
Why would you not need a toothbrush?
What do you mean? I use yours.
What the fuck did you just say?
What? I thought you knew.
That you use my fucking toothbrush? No.
What's the big deal? So I use your toothbrush. You suck my dick, right?
That's not even the same thing.
It's just a toothbrush.
Yeah, my toothbrush.
Our toothbrush.
No, mine, singular. Just like you're going to be if you keep using my fucking toothbrush.
Okay, so you can swallow my cum, but God forbid our mouths share the same tool of hygiene.
Who the hell even thinks like that? What if I get a gum disease and stop bringing up cum?
First off, Aristotle thinks like that, and second off, my mouth is clean! You should know.
You don't need a dirty mouth to get a disease. You can't mix each other's bacteria. That's just gross. And I've seen what you eat, Dana Reed.
The fuck?
Hey! I'll remember that the next time you want me to go down on you!
Motherfucking white people.
Alright, we gotta make this quick. Me and Pothead Larry have a shit ton of other clients to get to. Thank you.
I wanted to ask you two for a favor. I need to get out of this place before I fucking kill someone.
What the fuck does that gotta do with us, fucko?
I need a car and Danny's being a little pussy and won't let me use his.
Oh, yo. My grandma used to say that Asian chicks had small pussies. She said a lot of shit like that. One time she ever told me if I fucked a Jewish girl that she would take my sack and use the balls as a coin purse.
What the fuck, dude?
I think my grandma might have been a little racist.
That fuckface has got a car or what?
Well, I don't got a car. Cops took my shit away when I ran over that blind kid because I thought he was eyeing me down.
You're oversharing again. We gotta reel it in.
You're right. I didn't have a license neither, though.
Does anyone in this town have a car?
Well, what happened to yours? I just seen you giving a ride to that fine piece of ass the other night.
Who, Carissa? That was my sister, man, and she was shit-faced. I was giving her a ride.
You hear that, Pothead Larry? That fine-ass bitch was this sloppy nub sister.
It is a small world after all.
Ooh.
Some help you guys are.
So you don't want your weed then?
Of course I want my weed. Alright, I'll catch you guys later.
Whoa, wait.
What the hell do you want? Unless you've got something for me, I'm getting out of here.
You might have a solution to your problems. Pothead Larry has a car. Well, he has access to a car.
What's the catch?
All you gotta do is a little favor. You just gotta help us deliver a little package and you're good to go. That and I wanna fuck your sister.
Nice. Fine, you got a deal.
Shit, are you serious, man?
Yeah, to the delivery, not my sister, jackass.
Alright, you got a deal.
Pleasure doing business with you too.
I'm still gonna try and fuck his sister.
Unless the shop moved, I got bad news for you, man. You're still in town.
Yeah, but give it time, man. We'll be out here quicker than when your girlfriend found out that you used her toothbrush.
Fucking Carlos. What makes you think that anyways?
The local delinquents gave me their car for the day.
For what?
Just to drop off a package.
A package?
Yeah, you know, don't ask, don't tell.
Hey, where are you going now?
Outside to smoke a cigarette. Want to join me?
Sure, I'd love to get lung cancer. Let's go.
Want a cigarette?
You know I don't smoke, man.
Then why'd you come out here?
Maybe because I'm tired of doing all your fucking work.
There you go. Let the anger flow.
On top of all that, Ronnie is upset with me because I used her fucking toothbrush.
Oh, God, so it is true?
What? We have sex all the time.
Yeah, man, but that's different, man. You don't use someone else's toothbrush. That's like going to someone else's house and wiping your ass with their toilet paper.
Okay, I didn't need that visual.
You know what you need? Your own toothbrush.
Whatever, man. Everyone's trying to fucking change me.
Okay, man, calm the hell down, okay? I'm gonna take someone's eye out with that thing.
Hey, yo, you hear from your sister yet?
I said stay away from my sister.
Well, what do you mean? I've been spending all morning trying to get party and shit.
It's been a process.
I'm sorry, man, but I said no.
This whole situation is making me very uncomfortable.
I guess we're gonna have to do it the old-fashioned way.
Boombox out her window. Alfonso?
For fuck's sake.
My life is
so good. Oh yeah, my sister's gonna love that.
That won't be the only thing, motherfucker.
Boing.
You're a fucking child.
Oh yeah, and what does that make you?
Whatever, man. This is confusing. I'm out of here.
Damn, dude, you looked wrecked. We gotta get you out of here.
I already told you, I'm not going anywhere.
Come on, man, just for a little bit.
Where do you possibly want to go?
To Theo's down the street, man. We'll be like for an hour max.
Fine, an hour max.
Okay, fine, let's go.
There's nothing else I could do, man.
Nothing else you could do. You fucking suplexed his mom.
She was choking. What did you want me to do, man?
I don't know. Maybe not suplex a 380-pound woman?
Hello? 380 pounds? John Cena would be proud, man.
I cannot fucking believe you right now. Did you not know? Did you not just witness what just happened? Does nothing faze you?
I get fazed by things. I saw a big woman choking on a spare rib, and I thought, hey, the normal maneuver wouldn't work.
I cannot fucking believe. Fucking idiot.
Look, until you have a more plausible solution, by all means, chime in, Einstein.
I cannot believe we're having this fucking conversation right now.
Fine, let's end it.
Fine.
But seriously, man, can we just talk about how I picked up that 400-pound behemoth? I mean, that's pretty damn impressive.
Oh, how about this, Lise? How about we go to fucking SeaWorld and you can pick up an 800-pound big giant fucking seal named Shamu?
You know what? I might just do that, and maybe I'll set a new world record.
Oh my God. Fine! We're going to fucking SeaWorld!
Let's go.
All right. Val?
Thank God. I was just about to leave.
What are you doing?
can we talk inside?
Yeah.
Come on. I'm gonna stay out here. A cigarette.
So, what are you doing back here?
Isn't it obvious? I came back here for you.
Oh, yeah? What about that professor guy?
Who? Al? I don't know if I want to be with him anymore. He's just so boring. Unlike you, though. I feel like when I was with you, we could be doing absolutely nothing, and I'd still be having a blast.
Look, I'm kind of seeing someone right now. We had a fight, and...
Sorry to hear that. Look, I don't want you to think that I came back here for any other reason other than the fact that I still love you.
Thank you.
I'm not saying you need to give me an answer now. I'm here for the weekend. Think about it.
Hey, Val.
Lace.
Still a whore?
Yep, still a douche.
I try. Look, I know what my best friend needs more than anything else, better than he does sometimes. And it sure as hell ain't you. What are you thinking about, douchebag?
I'm thinking about the pain in my right nutsack. That's what I'm thinking about.
Huh. Weird. You know, I finished up half of my work. Figured you owed you that much. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we smoke up in the lot like old times?
You know what? It's a great fucking idea. You know, finally something out of that dumbass head of yours. I'm gonna go call up the boys.
See? My brain's a gift.
Yeah. Sometimes. Yeah. Yeah, come smoke with us. Yeah. Meet us at Sal's. Alright. Bye.
Oh, yo, what's up, dude? I brought my board this time. You trying to play some skate, Danny?
Yeah, I'm down.
Shit, yeah, dude, let's go!
Hey, yo, this lot is trash. The skate park like a block away.
Ooh, I really like their parking lot.
We're already here. Why don't we just skate?
Everyone up to?
I'm trying to skate, man. Why don't you go bother someone else?
Oh, this guy's playing. It must be an easy win.
Oh yeah, what is that supposed to mean?
You fucking suck, Reed. Boo!
Screw you, man. I'd like to see you try. Come on, smartass.
Give me the damn deck, then.
Yeah.
Oh, what the actual fuck, man?
Oh, who the fuck is this
fuck
guy?
Fuck skateboarding, bro. I hear scooters are the rage. Come on, dude.
I'm sorry about him. You think he might have dropped over there?
You think?
Or thrown?
I don't even know who the fuck these guys even were.
Just forget about it.
Should we do something?
I don't want to be held liable.
Oh.
Dude, I'm so sorry.
It's fine. Only this damage was in the game.
Why don't you guys just go home?
sure those fucking deadbeats burn this place down. Yo,
we don't even know who those guys were.
Doesn't even matter, right? Look at this. Look at this place. Why don't you guys just go home? Please. It's my fault.
Fuck, Sal's gonna be pissed.
That's rough, man. Not like you helped. Hey, it was that fucking asshole Slater. You know what? Keep taking your anger out on the one person that's looking out for you. He's your asshole friend. And I have a future. And it's with Ronnie. Or is it with Val? Yeah, you don't think I knew what you guys were talking about earlier? I'm not invalid, Daniel. Do you really want to just keep doing the same easy shit with her, then move on with your life, you fucking pussy?
You don't know shit, okay? Yeah. Val came back into my life, and for a split second, I thought about taking her back. But things with her are just unresolved.
Well, you know what? You're gonna have to figure it out. Or do you want me to do that for you too?
How dare you, Daniel Reed? After everything I've done for you, you repay me by going and sleeping with a whore behind my back?
Who did I sleep with?
That stupid whore of an ex that you're still so in love with. You know what? If you love her so much, why don't you go and get married to her? Move in together. You can use her toothbrush. Okay. I wanted you to get better. I got you a job, tried to get you to go back to school. I wanted better for you, Daniel. And you shit all over that kindness.
Okay. Val means absolute.
And the part that hurts me the most is that you had to have Lace tell me. You didn't have the balls to tell me yourself.
Lace told you this.
Yeah, he did. He's got more decency than you do.
Son of a bitch!
Is this Sal's tile?
Yeah, who's asking?
You've been here all day, sir.
Since this morning. Is there a problem, sir?
Yeah, you're being fined for unlicensed burning on public property. You're in violation of Fire Code Section 2-5. One of your neighbors notified us.
$350? I don't even own this place!
Doesn't matter. You were here during the present time violation, and you're solely responsible for it, so got the court date on the back.
You're real proud of yourself, huh, bud, huh? You're real proud of yourself, huh?
Yeah, because I didn't start a fire.
Oh, you're shitting your mouth, fuck up.
Look, I mean this respectfully.
But fuck off! Because if you, I got fined $350! Here,
whoa, get the fuck off of me, I didn't do nothing to you!
Yes, you did!
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh, shit, dude, I'm sorry. My bad.
But what else got you all down and shit, dude? I mean, you look pretty upset.
Besides the bullshit you and Lace put me through today, I think Ronnie broke up with me because she thinks I want to get back with Val, which is probably the furthest thing from my mind.
Look, man, sorry about that Rodney dude, but me and Larry believe that you attract what you give out, you know, of energies and shit, a fucking aura. But that aura can attract some crazy shit, you know, here and there. But, you know, you can't control that aura. That aura's your fucking bitch, dog. Now let's go, Pie Larry. We got some dudes to smoke.
Look, man, he's a fucking moron. Just never mind any of that shit. You just gotta stop overthinking everything. The change isn't a bad thing. You gotta let the future come on, because the longer you fight it, the less of it you're gonna have to look forward to.
Come on, dude. Let's go. Why are you getting all sentimental and shit?
Come on, there's so many ways to kill a person.
Yeah, but we're talking about fucking Thanos here, man. He's literally a giant purple Ron Perlman, who is invincible, I might add.
He's not invincible, just Donnie Dick.
Yeah, but we're talking about a group of super soldiers and Hawkeye who saved the world not once, but three times on mass occasion. To say that there's only like a 1 in 4 trillion percent chance of taking out this big dumb purple space gorilla with a Gucci glove out is simple-minded and idiotic, to say the least.
Alright, well then, what ideas you got then, fucko?
I don't know. I mean, Brody had a pretty wonderful idea. Instead of going back through all this immense trouble, going through multiple points in time to get some shiny space rocks, why don't we just go back constructing them as a baby? It's the same thing we should have did to Hitler.
There, I explain why that wouldn't work. Traveling to the past doesn't change your past. It just makes an alternate timeline.
So?
So, whoever you sent to kill baby Thanos comes back to a world where literally the only thing that's changed is that they've killed a baby.
Whoa, man. It's fucking deep.
Yeah, and I know what you're thinking.
Why me?
Ant-Man could have just shrunk down.
Why me?
Jumped up into Thanos'
back.
Enlarged and blew him up. But they explain why that wouldn't work too. Scott would have just been crushed against the immense cavern of Thanos' veins.
I didn't know it was that thick.
I guess because of his dummy thickness. I see now.
What? Hello? Yeah, why? Yeah, but that wasn't my Yeah, I guess it was my fault. Alright, fine, but if I'm coming back, then Lair Bear's coming. Whatever, man. I'll see you in a few minutes. You coming with me?
Yeah,
got some shit
sure.
for you.
I gotta go get my dog.
Oh, that's a big motherfucking saw. Yo, Larry, check this out. Where the fuck did you get that, man? Keep it away from me, bro.
Stoners. Thank God I have a change of clothes. Hey, Shahan, where's my boyfriend?
Oh, so he's your boyfriend again?
Maybe. What's it to you?
I don't know. Last I remember, you left her for some dip-ass professor, and he's seeing someone else, but that's just what I picked up on.
He told me they had a fight.
Look, for legal reasons, I can't risk getting involved, you know, collateral and whatnot.
Screw you.
I'm flattered, sweetie. I'll let Larry over there, borrow my hazmat suit.
You're a pig. Anyway, it's fine. I'll just wait till he gets back.
Safe to breathe. You didn't tell me you had his hazmat suit.
Sorry, what do you need it for? I'll go get it.
Damn, baby, what's a fine-ass bitch like yourself doing all the way out here?
Fuck off.
You know, not giving me your number and shit really offends me. I'm a kind individual,
ma'am.
Maybe try taking a shower before you creepily proposition a girl at night.
You didn't have to hit so close to home like that.
Maybe it's time you stop propositioning girls and then walk past.
Whiskey's got some sense. What about that one?
Oh, Paolo? He's my cousin. He's visiting for the holidays.
What holidays? It's the middle of June.
Oh, Black Day?
Bunch of weirdos in this town.
He's from Canada, so he doesn't exactly know which holidays are, like, big around here.
I moved to Canada when I was a boy. I'm pretty sure he did something horrible. That's why we fled in the night.
Sorry, he busts a lot of shit out like that here and there, but it's not like his dad's the Zodiac or anything. Right, Paolo?
Are we sure of that?
Uh-huh. 70%. That's as much sure as I thought we were gonna be.
Okay, then.
I promise you wouldn't hurt me or anyone I care about. Not believe it.
I hope that includes us.
Yo, are we still gonna spy on Val Summers?
No. Never.
So you're telling me there is no situation where you would even fathom to hook up with me?
I knew you wanted me.
No, I'm just genuinely curious about what my significant other's friends think of me sexually.
Okay, first, he's not your significant other. And second, even if a situation like that did occur, the world would have to be getting attacked by aliens.
Aliens?
Yeah, but not the freaky little green guys with the eggplant eyes. Like if Thanos and his intergalactic army of savages and psychos tried to take over the planet, maybe, just maybe then, you'd have a chance.
Those odds seem about right from my view, too.
Thank you. Hey.
Where the hell could she be? Hey, you. You have an extra sticker on.
20 coming back.
Our slow motion world around us change. Mary Jane, take my hand and we will go to outer space. Make me a god on this astronaut.
Should probably get back to the shop. Wait a second. God, Danny, what the hell? What the hell am I doing?
This guy, he's like 15 minutes late.
I've been here for like an hour, I know.
I don't want to hear it. I was supposed to be shirking my responsibilities today.
So what? I have things to do.
Well, I hate to break it to you, sweetheart, but you're not the only one with priorities. You think I want to be stuck in this musty ass old shop with the last person I want to be with on planet Earth?
Like, you're any better, pal. All you want to do all day is hang out with those two stoner buddies of yours. When's the last time you even had a shower? Your hair has so much grease in it that you could lube up the entire town. And don't even get me started about how you smell. I'm all the way over here and I can still smell your stench.
Oh, keep lying to yourself. I smell way better than that $12 Versace that you bought down at Walmart.
Fuck you, Lace.
Oh, really? Just how you fucked the whole entire town? And don't even get me started on 10th grade with John Sedway and Banksy Mitchell? I mean, that's just fucking low. He's our friend, and he shouldn't have to put a penicillin shot in himself every time he sticks his dick in her.
Fuck you.
Only in the alien invasion, princess.
Is that? I think I hear Thanos and the Savages and Psychos right now.
Oh, you see this, Larry? Come here. This is way better than that boyish shit you see on the internet.
Yeah, whatever you say, man. I'm not watching our friend Bone Health Bomb.
Dude's got a hot sister, man. He knows Val Summers.
We need to get you tested.
Oh, Reggie.
Oh, what the fuck, dude? No!
Don't want to go in there, man.
Just get away from me.
Dude, these are troubling times, my friend.
Dude, in case you haven't discovered yet, my day has already been troubled. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to finish it and get my girl back. Well, I do, so just go mind your own business and just shut the fuck up for like 5 seconds.
Oh, harsh, man.
Wait, kid! It's too dangerous!
Trust me, nothing you can do will make me change my...
Jesus Christ! Oh, shit. Man, I can explain.
What the hell? Thanos and the Savage Psycho Show!
Stop!
Oh, shit! Huh? First you leave me at this job all by myself, all fucking day, and then you fucking tell my girlfriend that I don't love her? Behind
behind my back, and then you proceed to fuck my ex-girlfriend, not that I give a shit about her. That's not what a brother is supposed to do.
I was doing you a favor.
A favor? A favor is taking my mail to the fucking post office, not fucking whoever you want, being a selfish fuck.
Hey, I did all my work, you selfish piece of shit. Man, you only care about yourself, don't you?
Oh,
okay. No Ronnie, no Val. I thought I was supposed to be the asshole.
Oh, I'm the asshole. Oh, I care about myself. Oh, maybe I don't want to be like you, man. A selfish bitch who just sits there all day and smokes fucking pot. Maybe I want more than this stupid town, this stupid life, and that doesn't include you.
I'm fucking sorry, okay? I'm fucking sorry.
Yeah, well, it's a little too fucking late for that.
You know I do all this shit because I fucking love you, man.
What?
I said I fucking love you. No homo. You're my brother, man. You deserve so much better. I mean, come on. Look at Val. All she does is sleep around. I mean, she's been with the whole fucking town. And Ronnie? I mean, she basically acts like your mother, man. Come on. You deserve so much fucking better, man. Out of this town. Away from all this fucking bullshit.
So wait. This was all set up. This... You planned all this.
Well, I was hoping you'd show up eventually, but you're punctual ass always being always late. Listen, man, I did what I did to help you move on. You think I want to be with Val? God, I hate that bitch. She's awful. I did it for you, man. For you. You deserve so much better.
Hey, this doesn't make us square.
Come a little bit closer.
But I appreciate it.
I don't know why everybody doesn't want to do shit with us, man.
Just like Casey's bitch ass.
You cry?
No.
You cry?
No.
You cry?
Shut the fuck up, dude.
Oh, shit. See, I told you probably, Larry. Danny was gonna be pissed.
Don't you have anything better to do?
Whoa, what the hell are you talking about, man? Me and Laybear over here, we have professional sales experience. We're organized CEOs. You should know you're one of our customers.
Not anymore, man. I need to get out of here, make something out of my life.
Why? Your life is pretty laid back if you ask me. Not as laid back as Slate Rake Incorporated, though.
Jesus Christ, is that what you call yourselves?
Hell yeah, man. 15 daily customer ratio with 3 consistent clients, including you.
Man, I already told you, nobody is going to fucking call with that. It is really fucking weird. Yeah, it is. And that's for you. Your problem isn't that you're scared of moving forward in life. You're scared that everybody else is going to move forward and leave you behind.
I don't know.
The good thing about good friends is that they're always going to be there when you need.
This man is a fucking philosopher.
Then you should listen to him more.
The hell is the point of that?
Whatever, man. I'm probably getting fired tomorrow anyways. It doesn't really matter.
You weak-ass bitch. Does it look like tomorrow?
No.
Then go start fresh now, you bumblefuck.
Okay. Thanks, Larry.
Like my pal Mr. Aziz would say, grow! Get out of here, you beautiful bastard.
Danny?
Blaze, what are you doing here?
Oh god, are you gonna jump?
No!
Jesus Christ, man, you're gonna kill yourself over pussy? At least find a more original way than jumping off a roof.
Blaze, even if I jump, it's not gonna kill me. See, it's not even that high.
Hey,
can we talk?
Well, in that case...
You know what's kind of funny? You finally showed up to your shift.
Hey, a guy only has so much time in his day.
Look, man,
I've been giving you a lot of shit today. Well, I'm sorry.
You know what, man? Screw that. I should be apologizing to you. I got a lot of growing up to do. And I'm starting now.
Oh yeah, how so?
I quit.
Ah yes, very mature.
I took the job at my dad's company.
That's an office job. You're gonna have to wear a tie.
Yep. And trust me when I say, I'm gonna have to try really hard not to hang myself with it. I think you should quit too. Go to that job fair. Who knows, maybe Ronnie will take you back.
I think it's time for us to both start growing up. And I'm so tired of people telling me what to do. Those stoners, Val, you.
Me?
Never mind.
What did I do?
Just forget. Look, it's time for me to make my own decisions, you know? Write my own way of life. Something I should have done a long time ago.
So, are we cool?
Of course we are.
Well, you know what time it is.
You bet your sweet ass I do, man. Close it! Yeah.
Nah, just... Don't ruin the moment.
Let's just make this quick. Cake.
Good. $350 fine applied to Valerie Summers.
Thank you.
Fucking kidding me, what the fuck?
Shampoo, toothbrush. Oh, I don't need a toothbrush. Why would you not need a toothbrush? What do you mean? I use yours.
What the hell did you just say?
What? I thought you knew.
That you use my fucking toothbrush? No.
What? What's the big deal? So I used your toothbrush. You sucked my dick, right?
I'm gonna
see you. I get so upset, it's just the toothbrush.
Yeah, my toothbrush.
Our toothbrush.
No, mine. Singular. Just like you're gonna be if you keep my fucking toothbrush.
Oh, I see. So you can swallow my cum, but God forbid our teeth share the same pool of
pain. How the hell even things like that? If I get a gum disease.
Aristotle thinks like that, and my mouth is clean. You should know. I'm searching the night, so come on, let's try for the evil you've
done. Who did I sleep with?
That stupid whore of an ex that you still love sleeping with. Oh my gosh.
Are you okay?
Hurt.
That did hurt.
A little bit.
I'm sorry.
Oh my fucking hair fell off.
Please tell me you got that.
Yeah.
Oh my fucking hair fell off.
Fucking awesome.
Oh god, dude.
Oh shit, can I see that?
In here we see is a natural reading his habitat.
Three.
What will we do? We can't spook
three.
Him.
Three.
Oh god, we spooked him!
Can you
hurry up, bro!
Can you hold this one? Yeah, do it again.
Action.
That was harder. I'm sorry, that one was...
Action.
Oh.
That was weak. Move over a little bit so I can have more extension.
What the fuck, dude?
What's the catch?
All you gotta do is a little favor. Oh, sorry. You just gotta do us a little favor. Drop off a package.
Start that again because I was still laughing from the
phone. Okay. All you gotta do is a little favor. Drop us off a pack.
I think my girlfriend broke up with me.
Broke up with me, she did.
My girlfriend broke up with me.
She broke right up with you, honey.
I'm darn tootin' bad for you, boy.
and on top, she's like the furthest thing from my mind.
Alright, sorry about Robbie and shit, but look. Right.
You gotta
that. Keep that.
I am. Look.
Fuck off.
Excuse me? You know, not giving. You know, not giving me a number and shit.
So hard.
Action.
I'm sorry, I'm laughing.
Like
I was still
place.
Laughing from before, it just kept going. Hold on. Okay. Okay, I'm good.
You looked like a very angry toddler when you.
Yeah. Well, in that case.
Oh my god.
Don't hit me.
Did you know that there's a scene where I slap you?
What? You slap?
Yeah. Yeah, I find it.
Do you throw it in very, very?
Yeah, deep? You definitely did write it in, like right before
I wrote it. No, I wrote it in months ago and you never noticed.
What?
Oh, wait, not here. That's step away. That's the slap part. Yeah, I wrote it in a long time ago.
Nobody told me this?
Why would they have to tell you? You're supposed to look
what
at your
script. What the fuck, man? No.
Yeah, you're supposed to look at your script.
This is not cool. I get slapped in like everything.
Yeah, man.
Whatever, it's fine.
It seems like you signed yourself up for that part, though.
No, I don't. I signed myself up to make...
You made my wife slap you the last thing you ever...
Well, yeah.
I guess so. Throw you into the truck.
Sure, yeah, man.
You like to be the damsel in distress there. God, I'm
But fuck off! Because of you, I got fucked $300.
Huh?
Fuck your problem.
Off of me, dude.
Like $350.
It looked like he hit his head and just completely forgot everything, dude. Alright, ready?
Yo, yo, what's up, dude? I brought my board this time. You guys trying to play? You trying to play skate, Danny?
I can't see.
I do say you guys.
No, it's you dudes. It's dudes. It's always dudes.
Yeah, but now Blythe isn't here, so.
I know what I'm not introducing into my spinning techniques.
What?
You're supposed to be doing some crazy movements. You're like fucking bad.
Jeez, if I didn't spin it one time, Thought he was whittling. Look at him over there. You look great. Stop like around here so you guys are in frame. Sorry. Nick?
Fucking like dueling sticks in the middle of the scene.
His oars.
Yeah.
It's like when they do it like therapy, like you guys need to duke it out. Here,
I can
take
assure
one.
You that's not what happens in therapy.
Yeah, it is. It should be. Brother. Flattered, sweetie.
Action.
Brother. Brother.
Wait one more, sorry. Your okay. Fucking head was out of the way. And action.
Brother. I'm flattered, sweetie. But I gave my hazmat suit to Larry over there.
Okay. Ooh, tip tunes! How you doing?
Pretty okay. Like comfy.
You're having a very wonderful time, it looks like.
Hey, Danny, I'm going over to Staten Island.
Too far. Too far. Yep, right there is perfect. Toe right before it.
Hey, Danny.
He did. He went, hey, Danny. Fucking broke the fucking fourth wall. Hold on. Action. Okay.
Is that good?
Well, now you're smiling, but one more time. My bad.
Was that good?
He didn't even walk in. He said, was that good?
Hey, Danny, I'm heading over to Staten Island.
Fuck!
Look
for the U.
I can't, what, you want to walk in looking down on the ground?
When you crouch down to come under the door, look for the U so that you know where it is.
Just stop at the side of the garbage can.
We're framing a shot.
He said there's nothing you can tell me. Alright.
Hey, Danny, I'm heading over to Staten Island. Where the hell is Lace at?
Helping deliver a baby at a Taco Bell's.
He's delivering a baby at a Taco. Alright, well, next time you see him, tell his ass he's staying late on Thursday. Thursday. He's staying late on Thursday now. Fuck.
Thursday? Wait, did I write a day? No, oh, I did write a day. I wrote a day? Alright,
Oh, what the?
And action.
What the? Where are you going?
Nobody ever wants to do shit with us, man. Just like KC.
You gonna do cry about it?
Oh. See?
See?
Yummy, yummy. And what?
Nope, keep your hands right in the shot, dude.
Damn!
Yummy, yummy. And what?
You good? No, it swallows it some of it by accident.
What the fuck is this?
Okay.
Dickhead.
Alright, now it's...
That's a wrap! No, that's it. That's it.
Alright!
I just needed one thing that we can cut.
Look at him over
there. Nicholas!
Get the fuck out of my shop!
Let's go out of the shop!
Oh, he's Sal now.
Oh my god.